Don't confuse being soft with seeing the other guy's point of view.